record store yesterday, and we blew them all away. Well, our sign said stop, but we went through anyway. Well, it all seems like an illusion, the major label distribution taking your money like candy from a baby. It's just a life of crime.